started about 13 years ago. I started writing music, and I had a desire to communicate through writing songs, so I just started doing my best with maybe the three chords I knew.
Blind man in a dark room, looking for a black cat that isn't there. It's a man overboard in the high seas, swimming for his life to find.
Played with According to John for 7 years, and I love playing live. I think the industry is a wonderful tool for getting music to people in their hands, in their cars. It's a way to have a platform because they have an outlet to get music into the stores, to get music on the radio, you know, in ways that I can't get music out there.
Closer to me.
For years, I considered myself a concert artist and not a praise and worship leader.
Where would I run if I run away from you? Oh Lord. And what would I do and why would I choose? Turn my back on the only one that's true.
I know that I have a gift with music, and if I'm not using that to bring people into his presence, then I think that I'm being disobedient.
You're closer to me.
have a heart for young people. I consider myself one of them.
By a canyon grand, I will go and stand, throw an aimless hello, hello, to the vastness below, and I know it will echo. I hold a seashell to my ear, from the ocean floor I hear it roar. Your echo. Well wishers, they come and go, but now you're living a while it flows. I'm an empty shell, I'm a hollow. Well, speak to me, whisper sweet, and I will echo you. And I'm a canyon below.
Worship leader. Now all the songs I do aren't necessarily, you know, corporate worship songs, but they are written, and the purpose behind them is to point people to Christ. And that's what I want to do. And I think a song called I Choose You that I've just written with a few of my good friends to help people understand what worship is. Worship is an attitude of the heart. It's our response to what we value most. It's how we react to it, and it's when our mind's attention, it's when our heart's affection is just focused on something, and that could be God. And it was meant to be God, but it could be numerous things. So this song is very dear to my heart. I choose you. It's not about the music, it's about a personal relationship with Christ, and it's about using that music to bring people to His presence so that they can experience Him. And that's what we're going to do tonight, and that's what we're going to do every time we get on a stage like this. So thanks for hanging out with us. God bless you guys.